great job so far in the last 2 weeks. They've taken over the city with concerts here at the Millennium Stage, as well as the concert hall at the Arts Park and many other venues across town. My name is Elijah Jamal Balbed. I'm a saxophonist and composer, but today I'm also curating the series here. This is also the Rising Stars series, featuring Aaron Seeber and Davis Whitfield. And Aaron and Davis are both amazing musicians in New York City. They're both rising stars, but I have to say, I think everybody on this stage is a rising star. So we hope you enjoy this. I'm actually going to be performing with these guys too. We had another concert earlier this year. Alex Claffey celebrated his CD release. That was the first rising star. And these are the next rising stars: Davis Whitfield, Michael Troy, Dean Torrey, and Aaron Seeber. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Aaron Seeber Quintet.
Thank you. on button. There we go. How's everybody doing? Enjoying yourselves? Welcome to the Kennedy Center. We always love being here. This is one of my favorite places in the world. Please give it up for Michael Troy on the alto saxophone. Elijah Jamal Balbed on the tenor saxophone. Davis Whitfield on the piano. And Dean Torrey on the bass. My name's Aaron Seeber, and we started off with a Mulgrew Miller composition entitled Second Thoughts, which was played by Art Blakey. And we're kind of we just played an Art Blakey tribute yesterday in the Smithsonian. And so we're gonna be playing a lot of those tunes for you guys because we love them and they're great. And we love Art Blakey, who, if you don't know Art Blakey, was one of the greatest. Art Blakey, give it up for Art Blakey. He's one of the most important and influential drummers in the history of the world. And he was a very important pioneer in jazz music. And I highly suggest checking out some of his music if you haven't heard him. And if you have heard him, check out more of it because he made a lot of it. And I don't think I've heard I've heard a lot of it, but there's so much. I haven't heard tons of it too. The second song we played was called Uranus, which is by the great Walter Davis Jr. And that's a really, really great song. We love playing it. We're gonna continue now. We're gonna slow things down with a beautiful ballad. This is called I Waited For You, and this is going to feature Davis Whitfield on the piano. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was called Echo by the great Horace Silver. We're now going to continue. We're going to take a little break from the Art Blakey because I want to feature this amazing bass player, Dean Torrey. Please give a round of applause for Dean Torrey. And also for Davis Whitfield, again, the star of the night. This one is an old blues entitled Frankie and Johnny. Please give it up again for Michael Troy on the alto saxophone, Elijah Balbed on the tenor saxophone. Come on, I can't hear you. Elijah Balbed on the tenor saxophone. There we go. Davis Whitfield on the piano. Dean Torrey on the drums. Dean Torrey on the bass, excuse me. My name's Aaron Seeber on the drums. We're gonna play one more quick one for you. This is an original by Davis. This is called Black Star, and I hope you enjoy. You guys have been an incredible audience, and thank you so much.
Thank you.